हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार। आई वंस अगेन वेलकम यू इन द कंप्यूटर क्लासेस फॉर क्लास 5। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट जनरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर वेयर आई टॉट यू अबाउट फर्स्ट जनरेशन कंप्यूटर्स व्हिच यूज्ड वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स एज अ टेक्नोलॉजी। टुडे लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट सेकेंड जनरेशन कंप्यूटर। द सेकेंड जनरेशन कंप्यूटर्स आर कंसीडर्ड फ्रॉम 1956 to 1964, but in books sometimes you can also find a different period time. In books it is written as 1959 to 1963. The technology used in second generation computer was transistor. The second generation computers looked something like this in the picture. They were huge, but if we compare it with the first generation computer, the size was reduced. And it all happened because of the development of transistor. This is how a transistor looks like. It was much more smaller in size as compared to vacuum tubes, which was used in first generation computer. So the use of transistors reduced the size of second generation computers. Because of transistors, the computers became faster and cheaper. Second generation computers used punched card as the input and printer for taking out the output. Now moving on to the main characteristics of second generation computer. The memory used in second generation computers was magnetic drum. The speed of the second generation computer was fast, and why it became it was all because of transistors. Size it also decreased as compared to the first generation computer. And the cost of the second generation computer was less than the first generation computer. Let's discuss few examples of the second generation computers. IBM 704, IBM 1401, RCA 501. These were the computers which were developed in second generation computer. Now you must be thinking about what is the full form of IBM RCA. So let me tell you that IBM stands for International Business Machine. Since these are new words for you, please write it down and learn it also. And RCA, it stands for Radio Corporation of America. Since I have finished discussing about second generation computers, now here are a few practice questions which you can write in your copy and find out the answer from the video. Later on, you can learn it also. First question is, name the technology used in second generation computer. I'm sure if you have watched the video carefully, you will be able to answer this question. Question number 2, write main characteristics of second generation computers. So you have to write the characteristics that what was the technology used, what memory was used, whether the speed was fast or slower. So that way you have to write this answer. And question number 3, give the full form of IBM. This also I have discussed. So write it down and learn the spelling very well. In the next session, I will discuss about third generation computers. So before I discuss third generation computer, kindly learn about first generation computer and the second generation computer. Thank you for watching the session. स्वस्थ रहें, मस्त रहें, खुशहाल रहें, पढ़ते रहें, आगे बढ़ते रहें। धन्यवाद।